Project Freedom is a nonprofit organization that develops and operates barrier-free housing to enable individuals with disabilities to live independently. Norman Smith, born with cerebral palsy, founded Project Freedom because he himself was frustrated with the lack of independent living for himself and others with disabilities. He decided to build Project Freedom so that the disabled could live in apartments where they make the decisions, live as independently as possible with support as needed, and engage in society. The organization is now scattered over 4 locations in Mercer County, with over 150 living units for the disabled. Tim Doherty, now executive director of Project Freedom, joined the organization as a volunteer in the 1980s so he could provide housing for his daughter, then only 10 years old. He knew Jen could be an independent adult in the right environment, so he was excited to join Norman in the independent living concepts he envisioned.
More and more town mayors are recognizing that, you know what, we have citizens in our community that are adults and can live independently, work every day, create. They just need accessible housing, and there just isn't anything out there. So they're inviting us in to build our communities there.
Today, Thunder players Jeff Farnham and Shane Brown, along with Boomer, Chase, and the front office staff, visited Project Freedom. They enjoyed a pizza party with residents and spent the day interacting and hearing their success stories. The Trenton Thunder honors Norman Smith and Project Freedom for their development of accessible and affordable housing. Their supportive services allow self-directed people with disabilities to live independently in a non-medical environment, and we salute the hope they inspire in every individual.